And this is about a lovely lady who used to give me parking tickets.